back to the, to the VOD and stream. We are currently playing Minecraft again, and I'm actually in the middle of digging holes. This is basically Minecraft. This is the true Minecraft experience. And we have Pippi who is lagging.
You're lagging again.
Like always.
Like always.
Well, rain.
So, Blackjack. Yeah. So, between the during the break while we were gone, Blackjack, but lags killed me.
Well, that's normal. I mean, you are already dead.
That's awesome. No, I'm just, left and right.
I'm just locked up in the SPD. I can only talk to you guys.
There where I go, snow.
So, Fix, what are you doing in your first Minecraft day?
I am putting a second floor on this thing, which I might be able to call a house sometime in the future.
I mean, look at my house, it's not interesting, because most of the time I was actually building stuff and helping others, so...
Yeah.
Like, at some point I'm probably gonna make a house, and it's gonna be awesome.
No, my house, I've never put this much effort into a house, ever.
Well, this is a server, so I'm like, okay, this is a server, I should probably put more effort into it.
Yeah.
Hey, Blackjack, can I build you a house?
No.
No.
Why?
Because I'm scared of what you would put in it.
Nothing. I'd let you furnish it, but I just want to build the house.
I'm like scared that you would put lag in the fucking house.
If I was ever to build someone's house, I would just put this, make the walls out of their face.
That's cute, actually. Yeah. And creepy.
I mean, like, their Minecraft face, I would make the entire, every wall around them that face.
Again, that's both awesome and creepy.
Now I have to go down all the floors just to get this one block that fell off the roof. God damn physics. Nobody likes it.
God damn it, physics.
I build a really nice house. I build nice houses.
I know what he said. He likes to build nice houses.
Well, yeah, but again, I kind of do not want, other people to build my houses. I mean, it's my house. I kind of want to build it and live in it.
My house.
In the middle of a street. My house.
Thank you.
So many content ideas.
Oh, no, not again. No, there's another one that's fallen off the roof. God darn. I would wish for you to not be
scared. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is so funny, actually. This is legit really funny.
Oh shit.
I cannot do
it. What I'm trying to say is I like to just build a nice home. But it's just like...
Yeah, you are a bit.
We believe in you. You can beat it a leg.
Surprising. Nice.
Manager.
Oh my god.
Is that your mother, Shadow?
The thing is, when I jumped from up there, I now have one heart, so I can't get hit once.
Oh!
Hey, Shadow, is that your mother?
That's my wife!
Wait, anymore. You have a wife?
And a daughter. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Skeleton. How old are you?
27.
Oh my god, he's actually older than me.
Fucking
Jesus.
Hell!
Oh. This corner is the worst thing I've ever tried to do. every time I place it, just doesn't want to...
You want to place it so that the,
I might just jump off the roof. Stop. Done. Okay.
Play. Right. Pass them here. Pass me them. I'll do it.
They got like 20 minutes now. 1 minute. I better not try and throw them off the roof. Now. There you go. I'm gonna go get those two.
Ow.
Okay.
Fuck.
Okay, guys. Do you wanna know why I really enjoy streaming Minecraft? It's because most of the time I do not actually need to talk.
I never talk, actually.
There's a way you
should talk.
Ah!
And Elliot has died again.
Right. Archer had the best shot of that.
Good job.
Congratulations, Elliot.
It's not how I felt, it was how far I fell to die. I fell like 10 blocks.
Oh, that's so sad.
I had one heart, so if I fell, I would have died no matter what height I fell from.
Let me show you how it's done. Falls off roof.
Falls off roof.
Instant karma.
God, these corners, man, are like the worst thing. Same.
Oh my god, there's a zombie, there's a zombie, and he has a fucking shovel.
Yeah, some zombie had, like, hit me with an enchanted shovel, and I was like, wow, that's pretty rude, that, you know.
I'm going back to get my stuff.
Yeah, I haven't touched any of it. Oh, fuck, you might have a few wood steps that have just all fallen down. That's not even the right block!
At least
I'm gonna take the sky bridge.
Did you seriously just die again?
But I was on the ground. I'm gonna take the sky bridge this time.
Okay, I mean,
Or the sky net if Pippi wants to fucking
do
that.
But seriously, I built it for you guys. Just fucking use it.
I do use it.
Right. I do use it just that time. I decided to go weird with my decision.
See, and you were immediately, immediately you were punished for it.
Yeah. I jumped off a hill, skeleton and zombie killed me.
Deductive duty.
This guy? What have you got? Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Can you turn around? You have an arrow in your back.
What?
Yep. I used to be an adventurer at Q, then I took an arrow in the back.
Like, holy shit, you took an
arrow. And he was still an adventurer, so it was actually Adventureception. What?
that's the difference being, arrow to the knee, you have to be a royal guard. If you're arrow in the spine, you're still an adventurer.
True. So, anyway, wish you good luck, sir, on your journey.
Thank you. Just Enderman.
Journey.
Where are you going anyway?
Sandbox?
Wait, what?
That sandbox over there.
What? Where are you going?
That huge sandbox over there.
Okay, show me.
Right there.
You think it's going to the desert? I guess.
I'm just not seeing it. You know? Don't follow me.
Extremely big, but I don't see a sandbox. Yeah.
Oh my god. Right, so this zombie just died in front of me, yeah? Right? And there was another zombie behind him, and he picked up the other zombie's rotten meat that dropped.
I swear to god, where? I don't see it.
There's the sandbox.
Where?
You see, there's everywhere sand.
Oh, you mean the sand biome?
Yes.
He calls the sand biome sandbox.
I don't even want to talk to you anymore.
Why?
I'm gonna go into a corner and cry.
Why?
I'm running away from you right now.
I'm sorry! Come back!
No!
Come back, Jack!
You know what? I'm going to kill myself.
No! Oh.
Don't
no, do
don't jump off the edge of the Titanic!
Goodbye!
If anyone gets that.
I'm sorry, but the band that was playing in the movie as it went down is still my favorite thing.
Okay.
It actually happened.
Yeah, I know. Like, pretty sick.
Oh, guys, did you know that Titanic actually happened?
Oh my god! Guys, he's just destroyed my headcanon. I can't. It's gone.
You have headcanon about Titanic.
Yes, it was actually formulated by George W. Bush.
God
the
damn it.
Fuck?
Bill, I can't do it right now.
Wait.
No.
I was like, the game you fucking took my shit.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, that was a lie.
This
is getting in me his! Good.
It's so badly.
Oh. How did you spawn in here? You know what? That's just skeleton, guys.
You know what else is mean?
Oh, fuck yes.
My face.
Oh.
Face is mean.
Oh my god, we have way too much cobblestone. Someone has to take cobblestone and build something.
I need cobblestone. A lot of cobblestone. Cobblestone.
Okay. In the keep. In the warehouse, there are two chests on top of each other. They are rubbing on each other. And...
Oh.
And... In both of them, there's like shit tons of, you know, cobblestone.
I need the fucking shit tons of cobblestone.
But take it then. Take it all.
God damn it. Same. Oh, are you kidding me? I only need like 4 more blocks of sand. But no, that's too much.
Well, if you need sand, why not go to the sand biome and, you know...
No, because I'm actually now in the nether. I'm now in the nether.
Right, need more stairs. I need the ones that I'll drop down.
I'll be back in a second.
It was a second, you liar.
You lied to me. I'm gonna die so badly.
You lied to me.
Hey, did you guys mean the sandbox?
What?
This when you talked about the sand biome, and then you talked about it being a sandbox.
I said it's a sandbox.
God!
God!
I'm back.
Welcome back.
So yeah, are you excited for this thing tonight then, Thing?
Yeah, hopefully I will be here and, you know, not fucking die. Yeah.
I have some
more...
What if
happened?
You need them, by the way. Elliot.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
What happened?
Thank you. I jumped off the building to grab a stairs that I placed on the wrong block, came all the way back up, placed the stairs in the wrong place again.
Oh, and it's horrible, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a vicious cycle.
It's a
Are you good?
Crouching, you didn't help.
do you need some food? Or are you good?
Okay, yeah, guys. I want to see this.
I'm fine.
Where are you guys?
Just where I was before, thing. Not moved.
Okay.
Did I seriously run out? Yep.
Did you just seriously run out of sheet?
My boiler's on the run. Oh my god. That goddamn advert.
Fuck. Fuck you.
Which one?
Hey, Fizz.
The one where it's the boiler literally running? Like...
Oh, I recently saw that one. Oh,
hey, Fizz.
Yeah.
That's so bad.
Hey, Fizz. Is your fridge running?
Oh. Well, you better go catch it!
It's like the oldest book in... It's like the oldest joke in the book.
The oldest book in the joke?
No, yes.
I didn't do anything with it. Ti'n ma'n gwneud bod yn ysbeth bro, bod i ddefa i sol di
sgai. Do you want to continue on this roof? No, I mean like, you want the roof going up and up and up until it's a
I
point.
I see you.
I'll finish it if you want. Okay. You don't have to do any slave labor.
I expect to get you a chat.
That's fine. I've already built my house. I just need leather.
Yeah, just do it. Salt, whatever. I'm not too fussed, you know.
I see you guys.
How does the stair do this? Like obviously all the others are straight up. Then this guy. This guy.
Hey guys, I see you.
Right.
Guys.
Everyone I see. I woke. Oh, sorry.
Guys. Fix and Elliot.
Hey.
I see you.
What's up? I see you too.
Wait. Oh, hi.
Hello.
Oh, shit.
I'm not sure you're gonna try this. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try to jump there.
Something tells me. You were close though. That was pretty close.
You got close, but you just disappeared over the edge.
Hello. What the fuck is wrong with this one?
Yeah, I placed it wrong. You can destroy it.
Okay, I'm gonna destroy
it. There's nothing wrong with it.
Where are you?
Lock.
Again, go into the keep, and there is a sign that says, you know, to fix his place. And that's where we are. You know, it's the sky bridge again.
I'm mining right now, so I don't think I can get to there very easily.
Why are you asking then?
Because I want to know.
Yeah, okay.
Use the reference.
For future reference to know what to set on fire.
Exactly.
By the way, that's not allowed.
Yeah. Disclaimer: these actions, the Codex Astartes does not support this action.
You know, it's actually funny to actually hear someone, you know, say this. You know, like actually say this.
Well,
you know, Codex Astartes is not supporting this action.
Oh, I love Warhammer.
I never knew that about you, by the way. This is like a really awesome thing that I learned about you.
Learn something every day.
Like, now I want to meet you even more. Because then I want to
play Dark Games.
Thing is that me and him are actually only like a 20-minute drive from each other as well.
I hate
you. He's literally just the other side of Manchester to me.
Yeah, like, Fix is actually one of
you
the
You guys should go get Bevs together.
Yeah, like, Fix is like one of the better people I know on the planet.
I accept this betterness.
But yeah, like, if we...
Who's the best?
Like, if you ever go here, Fix, or, you know, me over there, we need to take our armies. I actually have
Chaos.
I have almost 10,000 points big Tau army.
Oh god. Like, points-wise, I'm talking, like, I've probably got about 2,000 Dark Angels and then probably about 2,000 Grey Knights, and that's about it.
But to be honest, Grey Knights are really expensive, so...
Yeah, like, some of the Dark Angels units are really expensive as well. It's like, calm down.
Because they are really good.
Have you got two planks? Thank you. That'll do.
You just went
1-2 and then 20. Yeah. 20.
I clicked outside with it instead of just clicking outside normally, so I was like, oh, boy, you can have them. Those are a freebie!
Freebie!
Hey, guess what, guys?
What?
Soon I'm gonna be where I need to be going. I don't have another load yet. I might be able to play a little bit today.
Oh, that would be pretty fucking sweet.
Don't count it, though, because every time he says that, something happens.
Yeah, that's kind of normal with Pippi.
Something always happens.
The story of my life.
My job.
Oh.
Okay, Fix, I'm kind of building a mine. Okay. I'm kind of building a mine in the dungeon that's
finish
next
your roof.
To
you.
Thank you. Alright, thanks, Wing.
If you don't want that little point at the top, I can take it off, but...
Mm.
It's all good.
Take it off right now.
I'll probably like end up changing the layout anyway. So like I might add something on the back here because I'm stupid and just like build stuff weirdly. But you know.
Well, please, I'm the stupidest here.
Fight me.
I will fight you.
You're not wrong.
You're not a smart pony.
What should I put?
Did you seriously just go fight me? Seriously.
Oh, it's like
I only heard that around town centres for some reason.
Oh, it's like the comments.
And at high school. Fight me.
I will run on your ass like John Cena.
Stone hoe, one main hand, two attack damage.
Yeah, well, you could say it's a hoe of destruction.
I survived.
The hoe is better in attack. Oh, no, it's not.
Wrong exit?
Wrong exit.
Oh, now I'm in playing Jack's place. Oh. Somehow, that wasn't planned.
Why are you at my place?
What?
I was in the Nether and I wanted to.
All the Nether portals lead to the keep.
So how do I get? Ah, here, entrance.
But hey, you are now really close to, you know, fix this place where everyone is right now.
I'm yours.
I'll be there eventually.
Hello, Mr. Zombie. No, I don't want a vacuum cleaner. Go away.
I already have enough brains. You can't have any.
Yeah, these are extra brains. You cannot have them. They're mine.
I don't have any brains to start with. What do you think you're trying to take?
No, you don't fucking scare me again. Go away. Go away.
Go away. Away.
I think that's the nicest I've ever heard someone swear at something.
I've heard nicer.
So, stone, cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone. Wait. Cobblestone.
What the hell? I just heard something.
Say we have enough cobblestone.
Oh, there's a lot of cobblestone in the storeroom in the keep, and then there's a lot of cobblestone in my place.
Guys, there's a villager.
Oh my gosh.
It's not a villager. It's that witch. Because I'm an idiot.
Oh.
It's either a zombie or a witch if you see a villager outside a village.
I'm going to die. Yes, I'm going to die. No, eat! Don't get in my bed.
Don't die.
It's so beautiful.
So the witch tried to kill him and then threw him into a bed. This is literally blackjack.
You're not wrong.
I'm never wrong. I'm always
so right. I can get some from this cobblestone for my project.
Yes, take.
Oh,
like,
that's
for
so nice.
All,
thank
okay,
you.
For all I care, take all of it.
Oh, really? Are you serious?
Yes, take all of it because I always mine.
Okay.
And Elliot died again.
Damn it, Elliot.
Oh. There's some pants and a chest.
Hey, that's mine! That's mine! I died right next to you.
I know. I hear it as you smacked on the ground, man. Hi, Butch. Oh my gosh.
Hi, Splat.
No.
Okay, Shadow?
Yes?
Okay, we will make a deal. You can take all of my cobblestone that I mined, but one day, you will mine me at least a stack of iron.
Done.
Okay.
Okay, I better start digging now.
Wait, who owes the bow to Pip?
There is a creeper in my house.
How did it? Okay, do you not have
that's
light
a creeper
in your home?
In my house.
He's just looking at me through the window, like, you guys need to see this.
Okay, I'm about to go and look at it. Sorry, the mine is actually really deep at this point. By the way, Fix, you are gonna have a lot of fun with this mine. It's really deep. it's a deep hole.
My mind.
It's a really deep hole.
God damn it, if I lost my sword.
You have finished the female characters for the holes.
Okay, I'm here.
Maybe your sword is in the water.
Well, the creeper was literally right there. You can't see it. So, upstairs or downstairs?
Okay. Okay, let's. It almost.
Where's my fourth?
Okay. Creeper, come here. Creeper. Okay, if you come with me and you stab him as I stab him, he cannot explode.
I got a better idea.
I don't even know where you are.
Oh, there's a zombie behind you, by the way.
You did all this, right? I should hit my base. Oh, thing. Look at this ingeniousness. Look, I found him.
Good. What are you going to do about it?
I'm going to make him go outside. There you go.
Okay. Got him. Make sure you have like shit tons of lights inside.
Like normally, like well, I say normally. No, it's Jesus, it must have been a time ago since I was like, you know, it's a bit different. But like one torch in the like a room like this would be fine.
Not really. I have like shit tons of torches, and they still sometimes spawn in.
I'll just go about my
chicken. I'm a falling. I'm a falling.
I just watched you do that.
Oh my gosh.
What did he do?
He threw a frag. He threw an egg up into space, and then I just watched him watch it come down.
Watch it. Witness me.
I was witnessing him witness an egg falling.
Oh my god, we are going so deep right now. Done. Excellent.
Inception base.
Oh, that's so beautiful. So many cobblestone.
Wow,
I think
like...
I've got a new fetish.
He has like a cobblestone fetish, which is very hard.
Yes.
It's so gray.
It's a rock.
It's hard.
It's so hard.
So, Fix, you're gonna check your new mine?
I will once I put this fence.
It's a rock. It's irrational.
Ray, as a rock, as you are. Rock.
Rocks. I like rocks.
I like trains.
Jesus, there's some sniper skeleton right there.
Sniper
skeleton. It's not just any boulder, it's Iraq.
Really, SpongeBob?
Yeah.
Oh, guys, did you know
that? Have you seen that? Someone changed the rock into a map of Iraq?
Okay. Speaking of SpongeBob, did you know that there is gonna be a new season? That they actually did not cancel it. There was like they were like supposed to cancel it, like on the 11th, I believe, and. In the end, they are not cancelling it. It's gonna have another season.
Where did you come from? If I die now, insane. Where did you... Oh.
Why did you die?
Where did you come from? Got an idea.
I was just outside, right? And this skeleton, like... I don't even know where it came from. He just landed next to me and was like, oh, you're gonna die. Ow. Stop shooting me. Look, I asked nicely
Stop
and everything.
Stop pressing me.
Can you still hit me?
Well, he's a fucking skeleton. What do you expect?
He's got no muscles. How can he hold the bow? It doesn't make sense.
Well,
magic?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, this is Minecraft. Magic is a thing here.
I need to get my sword, but to get my sword, I have
it's
to go
magical.
Through.
It's magical.
Do you like my sword, my diamond sword?
Oh god.
It is not.
Okay, so... Okay, this is like, you know, Figs getting killed by an archer all the fucking time. I'm actually gonna go up, and I'm gonna go help him. Because otherwise, he will die.
It's just completely laggy for some reason. Like, super laggy.
So I'm gonna go up.
Game, calm down. I mean, I'm just gonna close up. I should be good to...
Oh yeah, just be careful, this game actually eats your computer. Because it's really badly done.
Like, I literally, like... Oh my god, this is almost...
Like, we are talking about a computer that's like... this computer can stream Dark Souls 3 on high. And, you know, it struggles with this game.
Get him.
Thanks. I stab him in the dick. He got necked. Hard. You know what? Okay, Fix. Do you know why you had a creeper in your house?
Dom.
You keep fucking the... You... Pick up my shit.
Karma is a bitch, man.
Pick up my shit. Okay, pick up my shit and put it in the chest.
Yeah.
Because I actually have my magical shit on me.
No. I just took an arrow to the knee.
Well, now you cannot be an adventurer anymore. You are just a bitch.
Bitch.
Well, shots fired.
So yeah, I am running back. I'm running back by a sky bridge and hopefully I will make it in time to not die of starvation or to not lose my shit, because holy shit, that shit is awesome and I want it back.
Holy shit.
yeah, I'm like
that's
really...
That's a lot of shit, man.
Yeah, like, I'm really talking like an American now.
Which means I was that's right.
Basic.
Bang.
So basically, you're telling me that basically...
right. Fig, you have so much stuff, it has now filled my chest.
Well, just make sure the magical stuff is there, you know, the cobblestone. Sure, the cobblestone and such, it doesn't have to, you know, it doesn't have to exist. I have too much cobblestone as it is.
Pretty sure that I got everything. I can't see anything else.
But yeah, I was making a mine there for you, you know, so that, you know, when you want a mine, you have everything ready.
Yeah. Right, okay. Let me see if I can make another chest. No, I can't. Okay. Right,
I'm almost there, and I'm actually dying of hunger.
Is there something else?
Yeah, I hope, you know, my potatoes kind of survived, because I had a lot of them.
Right, like stacks. All the stuff in this, like, all the, pretty much all the stuff in this chest is yours.
I can make cakes!
Okay,
and then those eat as well.
Oh, that's gonna take a while.
Yeah.
Die of hunger.
What's the recipe for bread, guys?
Wheat marrow.
Jack, I've got all your food.
Ow.
Alright, thank you.
Okay. Oh, where's my cup of coffee? Oh no! That piece of shit broke my cup of coffee.
What?
I have a single block of dirt.
So I'm gonna just take you know, some of my shit. I'm gonna
just take whatever you want from there. Like, I'm just sort of checking in random stuff right now.
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna just leave most of it. Like, I don't know what is mine
Blackjack,
and what's not.
Blackjack, do you want your food?
Thing, like, literally, right? See, the first line of stuff in that chest.
Okay, where's my food? Where's my potatoes?
I'm sure I put some in there.
No.
I think Elliot got.
Okay, Elliot. throw me potatoes, man. Thanks.
That's all your food.
Yeah, like I would fucking die of hunger if you.
That's what I'm saying. Die of starvation. I've took all your food.
Fuck. Anyway, I'm gonna go back down, into the mine because I really want it to be done. How I mine is that I mine down until I hit bedrock, then I mine slightly up, and that's where I make a shaft.
Okay. Need dirt, Elliot.
What?
Do you have any dirt?
No.
Your face is dirt.
Right, this is the only things in my inventory. My armor, my shield, and my sword. That's all that's in my inventory.
It's all I need. My armor, my shield, and my sword.
My ass.
Like a true live
by the blade, die by the blade.
That means you literally do not have food.
No, I don't have food.
Well, fuck. That's badass, but stupid.
I'm slowly dying.
My life is literally pain.
My life is pain because I'm slowly starving.
Why did they program me to feel pain?
Oh, that actually reminds me. I actually got a friend, like another friend that told me to watch Rick and Morty.
Rick and Morty!
It's so good.
Yeah.
So I'm actually thinking about actually fucking watching Rick and Morty now.
It's amazing.
It's worth it.
So, Fix, I have some bad news for you.
Yes.
Your mine that I'm building here. May have a slight problem with infestation.
I'll deal with that.
The infestation is actually silverfishes.
Oh, that's fine. Let's give them some salt. Bugs don't like salt, right?
Well, silverfishes are not snails.
Oh. They're like fish, right?
But they're like bugs and fish in one.
Okay, well, that's even worse. Like,
aren't they made of silver?
And they're made of silver, yes.
It's just getting worse and worse, guys. Before, they weren't so bad when they were just bugs, but now they're silverfish bugs. It's getting... I have 2 rotten meat. Mmm, delicious.
Mmm, yum.
Don't you just love rotten meat? Mm.
Yeah, especially when you realize that rotten meat is coming from a zombie. That means, when you eat rotten meat, you are literally eating a human being.
Tasty.
But is that?
Don't you just love a good human being? Mm.
Yeah, I mean, I cannot go a day without eating a human being.
I know, right? I have some leather boots. What? Where did these come from?
Where did these come from?
Where you at? Where are you at? Oh. I need more dirt.
Well, I mean, dirt is kinda like everywhere around you. Like, that's like the most common shit in the game.
If you think about it, right?
The most common thing in the game is the stone, not dirt.
Okay.
If you think about it, right? Is air a block in Minecraft? It is, isn't it?
I don't think so.
Well, like, technically it would be.
Oh. No, I don't think so.
Oh, that name is beautiful.
Pippi is on the server.
It is Pippi.
Pippi's not talking. Someone said tell Pippi to talk.
Pippi's in the Skype, but he's not talking.
Hoi dear.
Hoi dear.
Hoi dear. Hoi! Oh, actually.
Hadouken!
You are supposed...
I'm lagging.
Supposed lagging. To say...
Yeah.
Oh,
he just talked then.
He's lagging.
So, a new topic. So, Anyone here is a fan of Undertale?
I'm lagging.
That was ironic and true.
Yes, that's so awesome. I love it.
Oh, it was that slow, heavy. I'm lagging.
Ouch. I feel ouch. Thank you.
I'm gonna lag you to death.
Oh god. I'm gonna talk to you and you're gonna
give
up.
I've never played it, but I've always been interested in the concept of it.
Yeah, like, if you can, it's not expensive. It actually got a really big discount, you know, like, a while back. And in my honest opinion, it's worth every penny, even before the discount.
I heard the final boss battle was hard.
Well, all the final boss battles are ridiculously hard, but, like, that's kind of the point of the game.
To go over and over and over.
Yeah, like, I do not want to spoil the meaning of the game, but, you know, that hard boss fight is actually, like, a very important thing of the game. Like, the story of that game is, like, so fucking meta, it's ridiculous.
Your house is empty. Whose house?
Yeah, like, your house is empty. It's like... like my soul.
Like my soul.
Oh.
The fuck was that sound?
I don't know, actually.
It was like...
don't hit my...
it was like a bear.
Also, oh, guys. I slaughtered most of your cows.
That's so horrible. Did you at least kill them quickly?
No. Put them in a grinder.
No, I... oh god, no, I'm actually not going to say that because I almost said exactly what Lawrence said. God.
Okay, guys, did you know a thing about Fluttershy? I do not know whether I actually said it here or not.
The pregnant thing.
Yeah, did you know the Fluttershy? Yeah.
Again.
I can make a stone one for you.
Well, how can you hear us? No talk about Fluttershy.
He's still in the Skype call, just he's not speaking. He can hear us fine, just we hear him lagging.
That's annoying.
But it's legitness.
So,
have this rotten meat.
That's legitness.
Yo, that was legitness.
So, what kind of...
that was legitness.
Okay, what kind of pony are you actually playing in Navi's thing?
Oh, to complete the whole, oh my god, I'm going to play a different race every time I play D&D, I'm now on Pegasus.
Oh my god, so you are going to be like a flying, you know...
Well, I've got perception, so that's lockpicking, guns, and...
So literally you are commentative.
Well, why not, I guess. Like, we've had Science Unicorn, Charisma Earth Pony. So I thought I'll actually go for like a shooty character this time.
Okay, why not?
Oh, yeah.
I am actually very much below Fix This Place. At Tempony. What are you doing in Tempony?
Where are you at? Tempony Tower.
What are you doing in Tempony? Are you meeting with VPN homage?
Blackjack, seriously, fucking thank you, man.
Oh, hey, Pippi. Why are you throwing dirt at me, you bitch?
Huh?
Don't emphasize how dirty you are, apparently.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm not gonna touch this because this is already like your mind, so I'm actually not gonna touch the resources in your mind.
Also, I noticed that like every couple of minutes, Hidden Shadow changes his skin. Like he's just changed it then.
Well, yeah, I just shook my head at you because I couldn't believe the shit that you are doing.
I did nothing.
You're changing your skin, aren't you?
I'm changing my skin.
It hurts.
Well, it is very safe here. Like the whole path is like covered in, you know, light.
Well, to be fair, like ripping your skin off and exchanging it would hurt. Like, you know, you would think.
So I am gonna leave this area very soon.
Right.
Because, you know, I just wanted to prepare this area for a fix, and now it's prepared.
I wanna get my character model that's not as hurt. Actually, that is the one that isn't as hurt, but still hurt.
So, Fix, I was thinking about making an Earth Pony.
Yep.
That would actually not be like a fighting Earth Pony. He would like have endurance because, you know, he was born an Earth Pony. But he would actually have like, let's say, intelligence or something like that. He would be like a smart Earth Pony.
Oh. Yeah, why not, I guess. Sounds good to me.
So many.
Wait. Sanguine was an Earth Pony. Actually,
it's a unicorn.
Yeah, I thought it was a...
Wasn't he a unicorn?
I think he was a unicorn.
He was a unicorn, is that? I thought it was Amble. He's a unicorn. How can he be a unicorn if he can cast the fusion spell? The Chimera spell.
You mean Chimera?
Yes, Chimera is Italian.
Yeah, it's Chimera. It's actually Chimera, even, or Chimera, I should say.
It's spelled different.
Yeah, but, you know, in actual spelling, you know, the Greek one, it's actually Chimera, or Chimero, I should say.
Like Italian.
Oh, in Italian it's actually Chimero.
Yep, Chimera.
Oh, I see. I mean, Italian is... Since I'm actually doing like linguistic sciences and such, this is actually really horrible for me to say it, but I actually do not know much about Italian.
Don't worry.
Well, you say it's horrible for you. Half of my family is Italian and I know nothing, so...
But, yeah, but I'm like it's one of the things that I'm learning at school, so...
Yeah.
I should know this, you know, like things about languages and such.
Basically, Italian it comes from Latin, obviously, but yeah. It has tons of Greek and other languages influences.
Yeah,
lots figures. Of other languages influences.
Makes sense. Yeah, I'm probably gonna like. On the weekend, I'm probably gonna look up information about Italian because now I'm actually ashamed of myself.
Oh, you know, it's just like certain things people, you know, won't know, though.
So. Pippi got killed by a fucking skeleton. Guess your blood armor does not work in this game.
Blood.
Oh, the blood.
Blood for the blood god. Yes.
Why did you expect me to play Chaos?
Oh, no. I didn't expect you to play Chaos. I just would have, like, laughed if you did, because, you know, Dark Angels Chaos, it's like the thing.
Yeah. I mean, you know, Dark Angels in some way are, you know, kinda already Chaos, so, you know.
Yeah. We don't speak of that thing. No, Creeper, no. I'm not in the mood for you. I'm not in the right frame of mind to be dealing with your stuff right now.
What the?
If you explode, oh, look at you destroying the landscape. That's disgusting. You're worse than fracking. God damn it.
Wow. Chill. Chill, dude.
Fucking British joke.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, I. How is Brexit going, Brits?
What? I don't think that happened because it's such a stupid decision, in my opinion.
Because it was a stupid decision.
Yeah,
I think it was an alright decision. Just the people who are doing it now are just stupid.
Well, it could have been handled a lot better. I guess the way to phrase it.
Hello, Pip.
All right, guys. I'm out for today. I have to get up at 2 p.m. a.m.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, wish you a lot of fun.
Okay, so bye-bye, and I wish you a lot of fun.
Oh, yes. I will have.
Make sure to smile. okay, so Pepe has, you know, she kind of, you know, like, pulled shit. And now she died. That's like instant karma.
I missed the water.
Well, of course you missed the water.
In this server, gravity killed more people than zombies.
I mean, zombies has almost never killed anyone.
Skeletons have the highest death count here, but after skeletons is falling.
Yes. Yes, I definitely did. Alright,
guys. See ya.
See ya. Bye.
See ya. Bye.
I love you.
You okay there? I don't expect to see people anymore. I just listen for like the falling noise. I'm like, oh yeah, someone's here. Oh, look at me breaking glass. I'm such a bad person. Nobody cares about that.
Guys, do you want to hate me right now?
Where are you?
What?
In my mine.
Well, I'm kind of mining. Like,
do you want to know how many diamonds I have in my inventory right now?
Okay.
31.
Jesus. You look a bit hurt.
And I have more in a...
I look different, don't I?
My home.
That is one term for it, definitely.
You know...
I have something on my face?
Actually, now...
certainly do, yeah.
Now that I think about it, you know, he's saying that he has diamonds, right? If he were to, you know, fall, or, you know, an accident was to, you know, happen to him, and he would die, you would be able to take all of his diamonds and say...
Is that Daisy?
What? Not if I die in lava.
You guessed correctly.
Yes! I knew it! Like, I was looking at you and I was like, no way. The cap, the shirt, the armor, it's a Daisy skin. See?
Even the backpack.
So, Figs, where are you?
I'm just at my house, just chilling.
Okay, I'm gonna show you...
I could look a lot better than this, just...
Figs.
I've taken a lot of damage recently.
And Pippi got killed by a skeleton.
But nah, it's like, oh, I love playing DayZ, it's good.
Seriously? Yeah, you mean...
Standalone's gone weird, just the mods actually...
Oh, the mod! Really mod.
Oh,
yeah,
okay, mod. I was like about to choke a bitch.
Well, like literally, like look at my playtime on the standalone versus my playtime on the actual Amity Operation Arrowhead, and yeah, you can see my opinion on it. I think it's literally about 3 hours, and my playtime on the mod is probably 150.
And then there is me that I play unturned.
A skeleton with all his resources.
Okay,
now we need to find a skeleton holding fucking blue wool and wood.
The quest for blue wool.
Have you ever played Unturned?
No, I haven't actually.
Unturned?
So yeah, over here...
It's like the DayZ, long... but...
Yeah, I've played Unturned.
So yeah.
Yeah, I remember all the wood.
So yeah, this is how I mine.
And all the wool I've got, most of that stuff I got you.
So, I left all the resources to you.
Thank you.
So you can mine all of this.
Yes, I'll get started in earnest.
Where did you die?
Okay, and just make sure to always leave a torch in, like, so that they have three blocks between each other.
Right, okay.
I hate my caves.
And make sure you dig, like 3x3, basically.
Yeah, okay.
That way you are most likely to, you know, to be efficient and, you know, be able to find diamonds.
Okay.
So, Nelson. Bye.
So, yeah.
I just got, you know, some iron and stuff, you know, some redstone that I had to dig to, you know, get down here. Oh, by the way, just be careful. There's like shit tons of silverfish in the stone, so be careful.
Okay.
Like, they have quite a bite. Be careful. So, it seems like Pippi has died in a horrible way, and now...
Yeah, and now she's lost half the resources. I'm gonna try and help him find it all.
And this is why you guys should build a sky bridge to the, you know, to the statue.
No, he said he died near fucking Fix's house, so...
Really?
There's a skeleton Pippi. Somewhere near Fix's.
Pippi, where did you die? Where did you die? Show me, where did you die? I want to see the body. Oh.
I got back his pants.
That was all?
That's all you need.
No, that skeleton had all the resources to the next statue.
Shit. Well, that's gonna take a while now.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get a load of oak trees back.
I'm sorry, Pippi.
Aww. I just picked up hay from nowhere.
Aww. No. Pippi.
Hey there. Hey.
Come on, Pippi. Don't be sad. Anyway, I'm gonna go back home because I'm actually filled. Pippi, no! Pippi, no!
She's suffocating herself.
No, Pippi, no! Pippi!
Pippi, out the hole! Pippi, out the hole!
Out of the hole, now! Pippi! No, Pippi!
Pippi, you're not Edgar! You're not Edgar, get out of the hole!
No. This means we don't have to watch!
Pippi, you're not Edgar. Get out of the hole.
It's okay, Pippi. It's okay. Just breathe in. Breathe in and breathe out. It's okay.
Breathe in and breathe out. You're fucking underwater.
It's gonna be over soon.
He's not that. You've not died yet. What the fuck? You've not died yet.
Pippi never dies.
Oh god.
Pippi is now invincible, literally. Okay, Pippi has been underwater for quite a while. What's happening?
Probably messing around in the, the commands.
I'm such an asshole. I have all day, Pippi. I have all day.
Oh, no.
Okay, so Pippi, are you finally going to stop trying to drown yourself? Pippi. No.
All in this hole together. No!
Right, I will be back shortly again. Just need to pop off and do something.
Okay.
Right. Back in a bit.
Guys, are you choking yet? Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey. Hi.
Where's Pippi?
I don't know.
Why is Pippi trying to kill her so?
No, every time you close it off, the water stops.
No. Pippi, no. Fuck, I tried. I did my best to save Pippi, but I couldn't. I'm gonna take her pants, at least. I have Pippi's pants. We will remember Pippi by her pants.
Yeah, Blackjack should be aware of how many pants she's gone into.
Yes, anyway.
Ooh, cool! There's a back band in here.
What?
Black bands.
Black what?
Black rabbit. Bun is a color.
Oh, one. Black rabbit. Okay.
Rabbit.
It's ow. It's rabbit season. No zombies. No. No zombies. No zombies. No. No zombies. No zombies. No.
Seriously?
Yes. I had to. You know me. Oh, this is actually a new video, so yeah, that's probably the first content ID on this new video. Because what YouTube has done is that, you know, if you even like make something similar to a song, you know, like a famous song, it actually
yeah,
can...
if it's just the tune, not even the words.
Yeah, if you just make
the tune is remotely related.
Yeah, you can get content ID'd by making a fucking tune. It's because people actually...
Right, since you're gonna get content ID'd, if you did like... Like...
Okay, I don't
content ID again.
I don't even know.
What that one was.
Like, I do not even know what you just did.
Guns N' Roses. Sweet Child of Mine.
So yeah, we have made some building progress today. I'm actually very surprised. Because last time we didn't do like any progress at all.
Oh fuck! Oh! I'm stuck in a hole with a van! No!
Okay, can anyone please explain?
Yeah, I'll do it. It is 3 iron blocks and 4 iron ingots. Where are you?
It's fair.
Where are you, Pip?
And I'm gonna go home. Hey there.
Yeah, you'll need to make 3 iron blocks.
Well, you see, this is why other people mine, Pippi.
So you need...
So you can find out a stack of diamond.
You need 31 iron altogether.
And brag about it with your friends.
33, 12, okay, let's put it here.
Man.
Okay, so I'm actually gonna say something funny about the stream. So someone has showed up and he was speaking in Czech for some reason. Like, why? Like it obviously says English.
And Elliot.
And Elliot yet again fucking died by falling. Like, Elliot, are you doing it, you know, because, you know, it's funny?
On purpose?
That one, I was trying to land in a block of water and I missed.
Elliot, you are...
I missed by like 3 centimeters.
Elliot, you are my hero.
By the way, people, anyone here wants some redstone?
I have a lot of redstone at this point.
Wait. I've been going the wrong way the whole time. God damn it.
And Pippi got killed by a zombie. Remember me saying, you know, that nobody dies to a zombie here?
Well, it's a zombie as you saw. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, the zombie's got my diamond sword.
Oh my god.
There's one with there's one with my shield and my helmet.
Why are you making the zombies?
I'm coming now, Pip. I'm coming now. Hold on.
Why the fuck are you making the zombies even more hardcore?
Oh, them two are fighting out. The zombie that's got my all my stuff plus. God damn it! Don't pick up that shit. Don't pick up that shit. Come here, zombies. You've got literally everything I own. There's like 4-5 zombies, and 2 of them have got shields. Fuck!
Elliot just got killed by a zombie. Then again,
I wasn't wearing any armor, and the zombie that I killed dropped all my armor, and the zombie next to him picked everything up.
Yeah.
So he got fully equipped with every single bit of armor, a shield, and a diamond sword, and just hit me once.
Yes. You got wrecked, man.
Oh. Again, I've gone the wrong fucking way. I live right next to Pippi's. Yeah, I go straight to Blackjack's.
Well, because, you know, you want to go, you know, to Blackjack's place because, at Blackjack's, it's where it's at.
Well, you're not there right now, so... And Pip's at her house.
All the houses are mine.
Arriva.
Arriva, arriva! What the fuck was that?
I don't even know.
I'm back. Sorry about that, I need to get my mail.
I'm going to eat now. See you later.
And like, Pippi got killed by a zombie.
Is the kill fest still going on? See you, man.
Yes. Hold on. Oh shit. I'm gonna die from a spider.
Time to open my mail.
You got mail.
Yes, I did.
He got the mail.
Yes, he did.
Fucking skeleton!
Guys, do not have, like, shields or what?
No, the zombies have stolen our shields.
Goddamn thieves. Vagabonds! I need a knife.
I have plenty. Like actual knives, I have loads of knives.
Same. Just use this one that's on sat on my desk.
Ow. I have half a heart. I cannot participate in what you're doing, Pip. Otherwise I'll get shot.
A zombie just set me on fire.
Hey, at least it's daylight. So all the zombies are now set on fire.
Dude, those are some small magnets.
What?
Ah!
As in, I bought some magnets for modelling. They're 1 millimeter diameter by 1 millimeter depth.
One millimeter.
Yeah, so, by 1 millimeter though. So they're like absolutely tiny.
Okay, I would like to inform everyone on the stream and future YouTube and everything. Pippi and Elliot has been dying to zombies for like 15 minutes now.
Oh wow! Do you guys need some help?
Yeah, like, do you need help, guys?
No, it's daytime now. I think we should be fine. It's just the fact that the zombies have stolen everything we own.
Oh, that's not nice. That you should tell them all.
You know, if they were like French people, I would make a gypsy joke.
Oh, well then, ah, I only have a bone.
They want your bone, man.
They want the bone of yours.
They're so evil. They're so evil. They took a bone from a dog.
Wow.
That's how bad these guys.
Ow.
It's not even.
Why
taking...
wouldn't he die? Also,
Why won't you die?
Where's my sword?
Do you wish to swing your sword? He wants you to come inside, do you understand?
I'm sorry.
I'm only beating him with a bone, fucking help me! He's just stood there in the corner and I'm fending off against two zombies with a fucking bone.
He doesn't want to interrupt you beating your bone.
My game is doing shit.
No, I'm gonna die. Ah, help me!
Okay, I can fight anything but little, like baby zombies. No.
Like literally me when I played Dead by Daylight.
Leaving it to fucking last chance. Oh wait, I've had my damage sword on me the whole time.
Wow. Smooth operator.
I had the diamond sword on me the whole time. I was using a fucking bone to attack.
Okay, where are you guys?
Oh, God.
Where are you guys?
In Pip's house.
Okay, I'm about to go there. I'm gonna go give you some support
myself.
Fire.
I hate myself.
You obviously need help. I'm going to provide you
It's fine. It's sorted. It became daytime and it helped us out a bit. I now need food because I have half a heart as health.
So, after a week of playing, we now have 35 diamonds.
That's actually like rather a lot, though. Like, that's quite a lot.
Yeah. Well, you know, I'm using my method of, you know, getting shit. So, where are you guys? I'm like on the bridge.
Going back to my house.
I'm on the bridge. Where are you?
Yeah, I'm on the bridge, going back to my house.
Oh.
Hey,
Katsun.
Hey, I heard that you kept dying.
Yeah.
I heard that you're a wuss.
Yeah, I've kind of taken a beating.
Oh my god, you are like all bloody and shit, Jesus. What happened to you?
Bandits
I took a beating from the zombies.
Okay.
I think one of them may have bit.
Pippi lost her iron.
Go to see the doctor then.
I need a doctor.
Who?
Oh, the jokes.
Wait, can we say fuck here? He's asking if you. No.
Oh no. Oh no, there's a zombie here. There's a zombie here.
No! No, you did it before me. In before me. God damn.
That's what she said.
What?
Ow.
Jesus.
Sugarcane.
Oh, what? How did I get here?
That's basically the same question I have all the time.
My axe is gonna run out. Oh, there we go, it did. As I said the word out, it broke.
Well, you have a lot of... Well, unless you wanna have an extra who shouldn't see the doctor... Wait, what?
Dr. Stalingrad. I'm gonna read that as Dr. Stalingrad, because I can.
You mean Stalingrad?
Have extra hooves, you shouldn't see the Dr. S.
Stalingrad.
Call me a doctor.
Anyway, that's how I lost my medical license.
Oh my god, yeah. That's how I lost my medical license.
Oh my god, I have just seen a sheep and it's green. Must kill.
Lecture, got any iron? I can use it.
Repair.
Repair.
Okay, I actually do not even know, Pepe. I do not even know. Like, At this point, I have no idea what I have and what I do not have, because so many people have been taking, you know, stuff from me. And, you know, like, I'm not complaining about that, you know, because I told them to do so.
Thieves.
Done.
But, like, a lot of people are, like, taking stuff from me, and I do not know what I have and what I do not have.
Does anybody have any saplings spare?
You don't.
Sweet void?
You cannot.
I have a few saplings for iron.
You mean like a few shits? He was like, we can say shit here. And I was like, yes, we can say shit here. And it was like, oh, sweet.
Sweet.
Oh, shit.
Moist.
Oh.
Well, we can't use dynamite. No, we can't.
Oh, that was it. Yeah, that was it. That was all I was going to do. Got me iron. Good.
Good. Good iron.
Good iron. Oh, yes. In sync thing. That was beautiful.
We are awesome.
Exactly.
Good.
I think he means like an XP grinder. We've already got one. Like something we use to grind XP off. So what?
What the fuck is he even talking about?
I don't know.
No, I don't know. Good. Start to talk.
Oh, keep your inventory. He's talking about, you know, where you die and then it keeps your inventory. I think that's what he's on about.
What the fuck? Like, no, we are not gonna be changing something like that. That's part of the game. I don't even know what he's talking about anymore.
My pickaxe is nearing the end of his lifespan.
Are you calling me Paul Cutson? Yeah, we don't use the commands. This is like 100% vanilla playthrough with a lot of people. Basically. Which is why it's never gonna be famous. Well, to be honest, this is like exactly the amount of people that I wanted. I actually do not really want more people. I just want, you know, a couple of people who show up and do silly, stupid shit, like, you know, constantly falling off heights and dying.
You just made me remember that that pony thing. Do you remember? The guy. What's that guy? Ran off the...
What guy?
The crazy pony that ran off the edge after Rusty
Oh yes. Oh my god, the guy. And he wasn't crazy, he was just special.
Yes, that was it. Special. That was the word my brain could not...
Brain. You just called a special person crazy.
Eh, well... context notwithstanding.
I mean, he is British. What do you expect?
And I'm back.
Welcome back.
Hello.
Blardin is back.
Now.
He's back in black.
Yes, he's back and he's well blarred.
Blardin's back.
He is back.
Okay.
He is back. Yes, he's back. He is back. Content ID.
Fucking
What song was it?
I remember watching the fucking Bruners react and it was fucking did that song for James. Jamie. Guess who's back? Back again. Jamie's back. Telephone. Guess who's back? Jamie's back to react and he's black.
Oh wow.
This was coming from him, so yeah.
just kill me now. I just don't want to live on this planet anymore.
But Thing, just wait for the session. You can have all the drink you want.
Actually, I don't know.
Don't do a fucking sesh thing.
Actually,
please don't.
I cannot actually be, you know, drinking on the session because tomorrow I have a job.
Sorry. Silverfish. Silverfish. Stop it!
One of those
stop hurting me!
Destroy us all. Wow, everyone's joining.
Hey. Kipperino. Oh, by the way, hello, Bladen. What are you doing, man? Bladen, what the fuck are you doing?
I don't know.
So yeah, we are like getting everyone here. Oh, I need to check how long this video is. Okay, it's okay. It's like 1 hour.
Bladen, that was amazing. You just fired 1 arrow and he fucking flew.
Whee!
How powerful is that bow?
The radio had to say that. I'm breaking 3, flame punch 2, infinity power 4.
Holy shit!
Okay. Wolf is literally said, you got a message.
Oh yeah, Bladen, don't you owe a certain someone that bow?
No,
there he goes!
Oh boy. Also, Pepe needs to start fucking talking.
We'll see.
Sex.
I'll talk when I'm not late.
He has a fair point.
He's okay. I'll start talking when I stop lagging.
Okay, guys, I need help. I need a name for a bow that shoots fire.
Dragon's Breath.
Okay, that's a good one, okay.
I already have the zero rifle, so don't take it.
I would call it Strings of Fire, because I think that's a pretty
good name. Oh god, yes.
Spike's Dignity.
Wow.
Yes, Strings of
Fire.
Yeah,
because whenever he needs fire, he can't get it up.
You know, I mean, he was preparing himself most of his life, you know, waiting for a rarity that never came.
In what way did she came?
Nonsense.
I mean, you are laughing, but most women actually fake it.
Jacob, stop it! I do not wish to see Silverfish. You understand?
No, they don't.
You get me! I don't want to see you any!
Fuck is this? Like, what the fuck are you smoking, man?
All the British puns, though. Like,
all the British puns, yeah.
Like, it's funny because, like, Thing does not get half of this stuff when I do it, like, what? When we do the sessions, but, like, some of the stuff I say is like, you know, like only British people will get, if you get what I mean.
Yeah.
Well, that's because I actually have a life.
Oh! Implying British people don't have lives. It's probably true.
Yeah, I was like about to say, like, that's true.
I love how I dug this massive thing and I only got freaking coal.
What I got? I only got coal.
I need coal.
I'm pretty sure. Okay, where you are digging, you are very likely to find diamonds.
Well, no, like, as in, like, just that, you know, like, the bit I dug.
Ow. Oh, I see.
Like.
Yep, and armor is repaired.
Go on, zombie, fight that skeleton. Ah, oh, the zombie died.
Fight me. I challenge
Give
you.
Give me a hug.
Give me a hug.
No, hug me, I dare you.
No. Come on, hit me, fight me, give me a hug.
I will find you.
Marry me.
Okay.
I believe it. Ow. Turns out I could not fly.
I thought you were about to sing that.
I was, but then I jumped and I hurt myself.
I believe I can break legs.
I believe I can fly. I goddamn silver fish things. Bye.
So yeah, I now... Okay guys, I now have a bow that literally fires fire.
I do too.
I'm very satisfied.
I don't think you're ever gonna beat Bladin's bow.
We can fire fire together now.
We can be hot together.
How badass is your bow, Bladin?
Okay, we can be hot together, Bladin.
Interesting. Kinky.
You're just shooting that. Didn't kill him.
Me big axe is broken.
You killed him. The creeper's still there.
I know, I don't care about him. I want this magical bow and see what the enchantment on it is. I'm breaking two. That's boring. Like, at this point, I'm like, I'm breaking two only. Like,
it's shit, I'm breaking two. Actually.
Okay, guys, I have a problem.
What?
Yes.
The creepers has finally managed it. They have broken into my house.
The creepers are in the house.
Sentient thought.
Hold on.
Actually, they have not broken. They have touched everything except the house itself.
That was weird. I just walked into your house to find the chest wide open, but nobody there.
Maybe there was a ninja.
Spooky.
When the rogue rolls 20 for sneak. The chest is open, but there's no one there.
You know, that's actually funny, because that can actually happen. If you roll natural...
They're in full view, but since they go crouched, now they're invisible.
Yes.
Well, thing, I mean, you know, we've got Daisy's...
How Bethesda work, stealth.
Thing, we've got Daisy's antics as just an example to that, so...
Or, you know, Shade before that, if you remember Shade. Yeah. But let's not talk about Shade. Does anyone even talk to Shade anymore?
That's a creeper. Creeper!
I didn't really know Shade, to be honest. Like, what? It was like... I don't know. How many sessions? Like, 4 sessions, it must have been.
I don't even know.
After I joined. Because it was actually pretty
sharp. I wanna play with you guys, but they can't.
Yeah, I don't know how to play either.
What?
D&D. What?
Oh, it's...
I know how to play, but...
It takes time, I guess.
Yeah. Well, I mean...
I'd probably learn it quickly, just... I don't know it anyway.
Well, like, I... This is, what, my third campaign, including, you know... Oh, emeralds!
Oh, congratulations. Useless. No, they're not useless. You can get awesome
emeralds,
shit for them.
Useless.
They're not useless, man.
Why? What can they be used for?
You can trade them with villagers, and in the sand zone, some of the villagers actually have really good shit.
the slaver has got good shit going. Yeah, the guy who's slaving has got some good shit going with the
all the eclipse thing. Eclipse Aurora.
Plus, he managed to get three villagers that will trade zombie flesh for emeralds.
What? Oh my god.
Yeah, he's got three villagers all with different prices. But he doesn't just have three villagers, he has about eight. All trapped in his basement. That's why I said he was a slaver.
I can see you, Elliot. Hey, Elliot.
Look at my dying corpse of a body.
Oh, that actually reminds me. Anyone knows? Okay, can you stop it, please? That's creepy. Anyway, anyone knows how to get to the rest of the people? You know, rest of the sand people.
Rest of the sand. isn't it this path here? The one that goes past fucking Fix's house.
Well, you know, that's the path to Blardian's place. You know, the original one. Before we made the sky bridge to his place.
Yeah, what about the slaver?
Well, he never made a path or anything towards us.
We found him once, but then now we just can't remember where he actually lives.
Yeah, like...
It's close to my house, actually.
It's close to your house, okay.
Okay, Blardian, can you make, some kind of, mark path towards his, place, so that I can, build a sky bridge towards him? You're firing fire at me.
That was pretty rude, that. I'd rate that a 7 on the rudeness scale.
So, Blardian,
the British rudeness scale.
Blardian, if you can make, a mark path towards, at least, where I can see his place, that would be pretty awesome if we could do that.
You can see his place from my home, actually.
No, you cannot. I've been to your home many times, I've never seen his place.
Go to my home and I show you where he is. You best have to go straight.
Jesus, the fucking arrows are literally on fire. Like my dick.
Wow.
I knew you were gonna make a joke like that.
Okay, so, we are actually gonna be building a new sky bridge. That means I need a lot of wood.
Don't you mean cobblestone?
I need a sign and I need fence.
I have a lot of cobblestone if you need it.
Well, I have shit tons of cobblestone, do not worry. I
have
never
two
need...
full chests. double chests. Full.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I need to go up. So, yeah, Blardian, I'm going to your place, okay?
Right.
It's gonna take a while, because it's really far away, and I actually do not have a horse, because when you guys were, getting horses, and mining, and getting awesome shit...
The guy with the horse is the guy with 50 diamonds, remember?
No, I don't have any torches, sorry.
I actually have only 33 torches, and I kinda have them on me.
Tenpon is coming along.
Where is Gatson anyway? Where is his place? Is it the slaver?
Yeah, Gatson's the slaver.
Yes, he's the slaver. Gatson is the slaver.
I see. So, today, when we were waiting on classes, to start, one of the people that actually, goes to, late day school with me, he actually pulled out a phone and we were watching something you would never believe. We were watching the fucking... Okay, remember Sesame Street?
Yeah.
We were watching an episode of Sesame Street. And, you know, we were like, hey there. Okay,
it's firing fire arrows at us.
So yeah, we were having English classes. And we were like watching this and
oh my god.
How is this?
I made a slight course correction that ended in my death.
You know what? This is how most, Second World War pilots died.
What, course corrections that ended in the ground?
Yes, so, Vladimir, where are you? I actually cannot pick up any of your shit because,
Wait, come.
Okay, I'm following Bloodin.
This is not to get to the saber.
Oh. Who's that at the end of the path?
Okay, so I'm waiting outside on you, Bloodin, okay? Man, the weather outside is really awesome today.
The weather in the outside desert. Is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
Snowballs.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, holy shit.
If you continuously like flying this. Snowballs.
Wait, is that a horse? I've never heard a horse in this game.
I really want a Daisy skin now. You've got me.
Okay, so
I've actually got the original skin, just this one's something that I did.
Yeah. It's a hero skin.
It's a hero skin. I was never a bandit.
Bladian. I wouldn't say I was a bandit, but I was never a hero either.
I was never a bandit. I never become a bandit.
Bladian, how do you horse?
With WASD, you walk. With control, sprint.
Damn.
And with space, you charge the jump. If you manage to get the bar to the last two part of the bar, when it becomes orange, it jumps higher, the horse.
Okay. I will not.
There are some horses. Come here. Usually horses can jump two blocks, but some of them can jump even three of them. Out of those.
Oh shit, I fell off my horse. How do I get on a horse? Oh, like that, okay.
And this is the most player.
Oh, this is the place. Oh, did I never see it? Why is there a hole full of pigs? Why is there a hole full of skeleton horses and sheep? What the fuck? Okay. Oh shit, I was like dying.
Oh. I just killed that chicken in there.
Why are the people
overcrowding problems?
Okay. Why are the people literally in like fences? What the fuck is this?
I'm trying to get my bearings where he is. He's somewhere off.
Blackjack, do you want some food?
No, I don't
need
something. Something that is some potatoes.
This woman bunnies thing.
Oh, so I'm gonna go, I will return your horse.
Oh yeah, now I remember. It's the village that you steal.
Well, I cannot feed a horse.
Yeah, do you see that bridge across the water?
Yeah. Hey, people.
Yeah, that has a railway track on it. He would put the villages... What the fuck?
Damn. Wait.
I don't see your characters.
Dave.
It's a bag... Sometimes they disappear when you ride the horse. It's my horse!
It's get just, down my horse. Just running around. It's really weird.
My horse. Give it back.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick.
Elliot.
It's like rage.
Okay. Guys, you need to see this. You need to see this.
Don't touch. I made it!
Fix! Look at this!
Where you at?
About this, the fucking doors, like you don't fucking see it, man.
Oh yeah, the doors, yeah. Well, I don't see you, that's the thing.
Yeah, his character model's actually over here, where I am.
You see, I'm everywhere and nowhere at the same time.
Elliot, come back, give me my horse back.
Okay.
So yeah, I'm taking this horse. This horse is now mine.
Yes, it is.
Okay, awesome, thank you. I never had a horse in this game. How do you heal them? How do you feed them?
You can't feed that skeleton horse because it's dead.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, that.
Horse saved my life. Horse saved my life. I fell into your gorge.
Yeah, it happened quite a lot of times.
Yeah, the horse saved my life.
I actually have the emerald on me.
I'll get down with my horse.
Okay, it would be better to
die. I don't know how to get your horse back out of horse. This.
Okay, okay.
Just get down off the horse.
Okay, people, I have probably a very stupid
Wait,
question.
Have you got a fishing rod?
Left.
People, what happened?
People, I have probably a very stupid question.
Have you got a fishing rod?
Okay, guys, I have a question. Can a horse climb a ladder?
Maybe if you push him on it, but you need to make a hole big enough to make him climb. Also, horse occupy 2x2 square.
Okay. Like my horse is bugged. Holy shit. Okay, climbing. Oh my god, no, people are calling me right now. Why are people calling me? Oh no, there's a creeper. Creeper, please.
Oh, hello, Thing.
Hey there.
I'm just gonna run back and get my stuff.
I have a horse. Do you have a horse?
No.
My horse is amazing.
Why is this?
Hey!
Can I ask a favor? Can I slaughter some of your cows?
Hey,
I need leather.
Hey, Fix.
Yes?
What?
Yeah.
I have a horse.
Kill them. Yeah. Just don't kill them. Just kill them.
Oh,
on
did
the
that hurt? Them.
I have a horse. Like, you do not realize this, but you just made my day. You gave me a horse. We are friends now.
Friends forever. It's not the same when you're not there.
Oh, friend.
Can I use your house to go up?
Well, yeah, but I cannot enter my house with a horse, sadly.
Rest in peace, horse.
Stop killing my cows. That's enough.
That's one enough!
More.
God,
one more
today.
Yeah.
Okay, that'll do.
So yeah, horse. Mm. Welcome to the family. Now I have a horse among cocks.
You had leather this whole time.
Okay, yep. Chicken. It's your fault.
You piece of
shit. I just let them anyway.
Oh yeah, we have a very tactical.
There are cows in my bunny's cage.
How random would that be out of context?
What?
There are cows in my bunny cage.
Thank you. That knockback.
Punch two.
Oh.
Creeper behind you.
Thank you.
Elliot. Oh, he's dead. He just went fire. He didn't die.
Oh, that's a lot of mobs to get past. To get to my stoof.
Holy shit.
Take the creeper sky now. Bridge.
Oh. You saved my life just from knocking back the creeper that far.
Wow. So yeah, I'm about to basically, you know, make the whole sky bridge thing, you know, longer.
My dick. Yeah. Wow.
Guys. Now I probably talk about something that you probably don't know. Have you ever heard of a game named
Souls and Blood?
No, I can't say I have.
I didn't know if they translated this because it's Italian. It's an Italian role-playing tabletop role-playing game.
No.
Role-play game like D&D and stuff.
Oh.
Pepe, I've been mining for everyone. I need to chill.
And I really like the concept of the game. Because you are a spirit that possesses other people and control their body.
Ooh, that sounds awesome. That sounds like... what's that RPG game? That's like... the Divinity game. I forgot the name of it.
So actually you possess a weapon, and when somebody takes the weapon, you possess the wielder.
Yeah, that sounds awesome. I kind of would not mind, you know,
oh, no.
Delving into that.
Oh no.
Like, one Bad. Thing I always want, like, ah, fucking hell, I fell! Oh no. No, please don't kill me. Spiders, don't kill me, please. Spiders, please.
Please, no, I do not want to die, yeah. Yes.
Spiders, no, don't kill.
Heal. Hey,
Fix, help me.
I finally managed to get my stuff. Help you! I have nothing! One minute, I'll pull out my sword. Come in.
Just that weak.
Up. I gotta kill him! Just gonna swing my sword! Yeah.
I'm looking at you, Fix.
Same. Look at your ass, boy.
Whoa, it's a very tasty ass. Tess! Jeez.
Aw, why did my armor go? That's weird.
Well, sometimes it breaks, you know, damage kind of, you know, depletes it.
Well, no, like I died, and I'm sure I had it on. But,
oh, a zombie would have took it then if you can't find it. Oh. So no. Find a zombie that's wearing the armor you were wearing.
So yeah, I'd rather not go down. It's pretty bad.
So yeah, we are currently building another set of the Sky Bridge.
Give facts! I think I can see the zombie that has my stuff.
Well, go kill him then.
I would, but there's like a gazillion mobs in the way. I might just wait till he dies in the morning.
Well, you see, they sometimes despawn, and if he despawns with your stuff...
then you're fucked.
It's always... okay, I will provide covering fire.
Literally.
Where is he? How did you see him?
What do you mean? With my super, really bad vision eyes.
Right. Bad vision.
Well, like, I need glasses, so...
covering fire!
Right, okay. Nice.
Behind you. Spider behind you. A skeleton behind you.
Oh my god, everything's behind me. Nice shot. Right. No! Wait.
Yeah, this is a proper covering fire. I like this. I could do this all day.
Where is he? I will find him. He was around here. Oh, is he gone?
He may.
He was like right here a few seconds ago. There's a sheep though.
Oh my god, someone's shooting me with fire.
Yeah.
Why is someone shooting me with fire? Stop it. Stop it. Oh. Stop.
More often than
time to stop, okay?
No.
We went over the line. It's time to stop. Now.
I wonder if I can...
No, you cannot. I refuse. Oh my god, I saw that explosion. Jesus.
You know, right? I'm just trying to throw snowballs, and you have to blow me up. Like, that's pretty rude.
But I just like to blow people.
Choking slowly.
Well, that's a fetish that I do. That's not a fetish.
Didn't actually intend to say what I said. It sounded okay in my head, but then it just didn't.
Yeah, well, you know, a head always sounds okay.
It did when I said,
okay.
When I actually said it.
You know, it like, that's kind of, you know, like, always. When you plan to give a head to someone, and then what happens is that, you know, you cannot really give them head because they do not have the head.
Oh,
and then you'll...
And Elliot, of course, fucking died by falling.
In front of my house as well. Like, I fell out of the tree, onto a tree, fell out of that tree and died.
Well, congratulations.
Guys, I've got a bow. Everything is okay now.
Where's my helmet? Where's my helmet? You bitch! Burn your fucking thing.
West.
Where's my helmet?
You know, you can actually see that the difficulty that you are playing on, pressing F3.
Yeah, it brings up the deep and all the,
3.56 difficulty, which is hard and a half.
Harder than hard.
So, yeah.
Also, apparently it's day 449.
Jesus. Day 549. I don't even remember what's happening anymore.
They've still not realized I'm actually a cow.
Moo.
In Blackjack's case, they starve unless I'm false.
The fucking killing joke has made me a cow again. They have still not noticed. The armor is working well to hide... who I really am inside. Moo.
Wake me up inside.
I was just thinking that.
if Blackjack became a Brahmin, then he had to hide the second head.
You know, Blackjack never hides from a head.
I've got to go off a bit early.
All right.
I've got to go do something. Okay. Alright, see you guys.
Yeah.
Okay, bye-bye, Elliot.
Bye, Elliot.
Please, don't fall in real life.
Oh.
Don't fall, it gets you down, man.
Oh, it's been nice talking to you guys. Alright, see ya.
Yeah.
See
you, man.
Nice, bye-bye.
See ya.
And he's gone. Now we can, you know, talk shit behind his back.
Oh, I love tea.
Fuck,
I love tea.
Oh, did you know that there was actually supposed to be an A-Team, like a show, you know, like an action show about something like an A-Team, you know, like American A-Team?
Yeah.
And, you know, it was supposed to be like very, like, gentlemanly British people, and they would have like... shotgun canes and like,
oh my god,
like top hats that would like shoot like machine guns. It was that was supposed to be like the best shit ever, and they, you know, they were like, nobody would watch that. And I'm like, what?
Mind Beta Underground Base Dungeon. What's this?
Those are my mines. You can go in them. Just, you know that there's, like, stuff in them.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, one of them, I don't remember which one. I mostly already, you know, excavated. Yeah. I think Beta was the one where I actually, you know...
Yeah, it's quite close, so I would assume...
Yes, indeed. Oh yeah, I actually remember one of the things that was supposed to be in the British A-Team thing was that they would like have like a like depots basically as weapons.
Right.
And the depots would be like an acid that can, you know, like burn anything. So they would be like, would you like some tea? And they would like throw the tea at the enemies and, you know, they would fucking melt.
Wow.
That's meta.
Oh, we can hear Pippi.
What?
I heard Pippi.
We can lag.
I'm still lagging hard.
Well, like my dick.
Fuck you, Blackjack. You go fuck yourself.
I will.
Like my dick. It must be awful, a lagging dick.
I don't know.
Can you imagine lagging dick?
No, I don't know, man. Like, dicks do not complain. Maybe they like being dicks.
A lagging dick.
Oh, that's probably really bad. It's like, it's probably like some kind of, you know, like medical thing.
Wow.
You have a medical thing. Gasp. I have a medical thing. Yes, you have a medical thing. Would you like a thing for a medical thing?
A medical thing. I am a medical thing.
I am literally medical. I am made of medical stuff. Why are we talking about medical in such a weird way? Why am I alive? What's my reason for existing?
Crosby 21 won't stand back to it.
What's my reason for existence? You passed the butter. Oh.
Oh god. I know that's a Rick and Morty joke.
Yeah.
But again, you know. Never seen it yet. I need to watch it.
Never have I, actually. So.
Oh, actually, so wait, you know a joke and you, like, are not actually watching the show?
Yes. Because my friend watches it a lot. And, like, I do want to watch it. I've just sort of never really sat down and watched. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly. That's basically me.
Yeah.
Because, you know, these days, you know, if it's not My Little Pony, I don't really, like, care about watching it. Though, I did rewatch Band of Brothers a while back. It was really enjoyable.
Hmm. Cool. Seeds! I have a lot of seeds.
Well, I have a lot of seed as well, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do know what you mean.
I'm slowly turning baby gay, it seems.
How is that a... whatever.
Because if you said that, you would just make me win.
Shut up, Blackjack.
Oh, that was it. I was going to build a chest. Yes. And then I was going to build an iron hoe.
Why would you make an iron hoe?
Because my hoes have to be fancy.
This is my hoe. My hoe is amazing. Give it the leg.
Just like raisins.
Tastes just like raisins. Yes. Yes.
Yes. I'm Sean Connery.
So I'm not going to be running low on torches anytime soon.
And another sky bridge is about to be built. Like, I do not have enough torches, so I'm actually not gonna build it now. But
yeah,
man,
will
you can
be.
Go to my home. You can go to my home and take coal, all the coal that you need.
Are you sure about that?
Are you sure about that?
Are you sure about that? Yes, I'm
is
sure.
Is that your final answer?
Would you like to go 50-50? Yeah. Or would you like to phone a friend?
Thanks for making me laugh, holy shit. So yeah, I
close.
So say I'm very close to connecting the Sand People. Like, I've managed to kind of connect the village of the Sand People. And now...
The slaver Sand person.
Back in one sec.
Yeah, like, soon I will connect the
Whoa, slaver. Who's this over here? Hey, who's running away from my house?
Well, not me.
Oh, hey. Hey. It's, Will CZK55?
You mean Will Check?
Will Check.
Yeah, he's.
Wolfie. Holy shit!
He's Wolfie.
Oh, you fucking remember that, that name, you bitch?
Yeah.
Holy shit! I almost got, like, hardcore.
Mmm.
Oh god, I'm gonna get got.
Mmm.
Okay, I'm not gonna get got. I almost got God.
He's gonna get God. He's gonna get God. He's gonna get God.
He got zombie some time ago.
And yes, stream. I'm literally right now, we're running now. Back.
You're literally zooming in a vagina.
Did you say vagina?
No.
I'm having things.
Yeah, you are.
It's all in your head. It's all in your head. There is a zombie in iron armor. Run away from him.
Hey, guys.
Run.
Guys.
As you can.
Guys.
Tell me.
Guys.
Tell me, Blackjack.
Do you know there is a skeleton in all of us?
Spooky.
I actually have to say something here. So, Bloodin.
Yeah?
I actually did a thing to my sister today.
Tell me.
So, I borrowed a skeleton from my friend who is like, you know, he's in a medical college.
You're a killer. Oh.
And... Like, I use a rope and I basically lifted, you know, the skeleton to ceiling of the main, like, where the main door is, like, inside. And I put a paper on the main door, you know, from the, you know, from the other side. And it was like, you know, look up. My sister came home and she opened the door, she entered, and she looked up, she screamed and ran away, you know, like run from my place.
Did she ever come home?
Yeah, she came home.
What did she say to you?
Well, first she punched me in the stomach.
Good.
That's the first thing. And then she was like, you know, I'm a horrible person and I should burn in hell.
Did she really say that?
Yeah. It's okay, it's normal to say here. She doesn't mean it, I hope.
Well, you kind of deserve it.
Well, to be honest, you know, that was kind of a dick move, especially because, you know, we do not really have Halloween in Czech Republic.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was kind of a dick move, bro.
Yeah, but, you know, I like to, you know... I like to, you know, troll my sister sometimes.
Why am I doing this at night?
Don't mind at night.
I see Enderman outside my house! First time I've ever seen an Enderman outside my house.
By the way, guys, remember, Queen Whiskey has said... All Endermen shall die.
Well, I'm not gonna go fuck with them.
Well, nobody's...
I made eye contact!
Nobody tells you to go fuck with him. I mean, he probably has a dickert.
This is the closest I can get to a creeper without it blowing up on me. Hi, creeper!
I mean, there are many people, even like creepers, you know, that probably want to blow their load all over your face.
Interesting.
Why am I doing this at night?
Because you wanna die.
Right, I'm back.
Welcome back.
How's it going?
Hi, random. Come here, horsey. This is a slaver place. Say hello to the slaver place.
I literally just rode down slaver.
You know what? One day I'm gonna jailbreak those people.
His home is huge. Really, really big.
Does anyone know a villager that has a good deal for one emerald?
Well, you know, the slaver's place has...
Why do you need the emeralds?
Okay, the slaver's place has deals like for shears, for iron, you know. I think he has a person for coal.
Right.
So, like, you know.
Because I have one emerald, so. I'll just keep it here for now.
So quiet.
So guys, what's your favorite food?
I don't really know.
Yeah, I quite like pizza. Pizza is nice.
What kind of pizza?
Barbecue. Oh yes, barbecue pizza.
Ooh, that's a really good choice.
Yeah. What?
Barbecue. Do you not know what that is?
What do you put on that pizza?
How do you explain barbecue?
Yeah, like meat.
I know it's barbecue, but
right. You know instead of tomato sauce, barbecue sauce. It tastes nice. Like you gotta try it.
No, fuck.
Okay, don't try it, man. It's okay.
That's just gross.
Well,
the problem is.
Well, you say that right, but in the few times I've been to Italy, I once went to a pizzeria, and do you know what I had? I had a Nutella pizza.
Yeah.
Gross.
Yeah, that's true, but I don't eat that, at least.
Oh, come on, you gotta live a little.
It's not bad, but...
Yeah, way better
than pizza. I actually killed the only horse that I had. not the only horse, the other horse. Because I finally found an horse to mate with the other one, but I killed it. Because it had a zombie right next to him. Yay. By the way, we were talking about food, right?
Yes.
I don't know what is my favorite food, actually.
Oh, that's okay.
I like a lot of foods. I almost eat anything, everything.
I mean, there's probably like you probably do not realize it, but you know, there's probably like a kind of food that you know really like you do not mind eating it at all at any time.
Bro, many of it.
No, so, you just like food.
Yes, I like food. I love food.
You got killed by a skeleton.
Some skeleton in gold armor, that's good.
Oh,
I'm good, scrub.
Okay, I remember...
Russian sniper.
I remember this one guy who was like streaming Minecraft a while back, and he had this one skin that actually changed all skeletons into Overwatch Hanzos.
Oh my god, that's beautiful.
I saw that, this was awesome.
Yeah. Like, all he needed to do is to, you know, like, I don't know, install a mod that would make skeletons... Like, every time they would kill you, they would say something like, GG easy.
I can't get close to this skeleton without dying.
Well, you need a shield.
I have problems here.
Watch me to
help. How'd you make a shield?
Okay, again, you know, look at the numpad.
Yeah.
On 8, you put iron. Like, you know, iron ingot. 7, yeah. 4, 5, 6, 9, and 2 are wooden planks.
Right, okay. I'll make one if I can get my iron back from the skeleton.
Like,
oh my god, there's just a horde of loot, like, where I keep dying.
And where are you?
I'm just, like, near my house on the hill. Oh, the problem is his bow has knockback or something, right? Because it's an enchanted one.
Well,
and it's on the hill. So he keeps knocking me off the hill, and I keep dying from, like, fall damage.
Well, you need a bow at this point. You know,
I have a bow. I'm just out of arrows.
Yeah, arrows are a bitch to make if you do not have, you know, a chicken farm. You need to, like, when you build your house, when you are, like...
Oh, nope, got me again.
When you're, like, happy with your house... What you have to do is to, you know, find chicken and build a chicken farm. And then, you know, dig gravel.
Yeah.
And, you know, have sticks. And that's literally all you need for arrows.
Oh, lagging so much. Forward. Shut the door.
Walk forward. Oh, yeah. To glory.
As soon as I get away from my house, I'm like completely fine. But it's really weird. Like, I'm really laggy next to my house.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Is your computer having trouble? Again.
Half. Oh, come on.
Okay, there where are you, Fick?
Is that?
Physic.
Wait, what?
Like, all my stuff's just off here from every time I've been dying. Where's the skeleton? Where's he gone?
Where are you, Fick?
I'm, like, if you go to my house...
Yes, I'm
then you just straight on. Like, just walk outside and just continue straight on.
Wait, okay.
I've got...
Thank you.
Gonna find you, man.
Like, for a bit. Like, walk for a bit.
Okay, you know, till are gets, you like, in a forest?
No.
What the fuck? Okay. You just said, you know, go on for a bit, and that's forest.
I mean, like, straight on from my house. Like, you know the way it's facing?
No. It's not facing anything, it's a house.
Well, like, the entrance, where the entrance is facing.
On the other way.
Oh. Yeah. Fucking hell, I fell in a hole. Okay, well...
It wasn't glory. I think I'm good. Because this skeleton is just... Oh, he's probably despawned, actually, thinking about it.
No, he wouldn't.
Oh, hey, Wolfie.
Hi. Where are you?
So, where are you?
Hey. Sort of.
Well, that way.
Yeah. I can see your nameplate.
Where are you guys? I can see you.
Wolfie, was that you that had the Rainbow Dash?
Look. Oh, there you are.
Yeah. Hi.
Okay. I just noticed you have a pip bug.
Yes.
There.
Have some snowballs.
So yeah,
snowballs.
So yeah, the Royal Artillery is here. I'm ready to kill.
Where are you guys?
Next to Fix's house.
Alright, I'm coming.
Here's my bow with my two arrows.
Yeah, you need to get more arrows.
Yeah.
I'm actually glad that nobody is killing my chicken. Because right now the chicken are actually more important than the cows, which is ridiculous, but you know, that's how it is.
Gobble, 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 gobble. Oh, more snowballs.
You know you can make those snowballs into blocks.
Yeah, snow blocks.
Oh shit, I... I almost set your house on fire.
That'd be mean.
Though. I don't want.
That would be
I don't want to set your house on fire.
God, I do. Again.
Wow. I just want to start a fire in your heart.
A flame in your house.
Your cow. Wow.
You guys are not selling out any chickens.
The fuck did you just say? The cunt?
Ooh, that's a point. I'll make a shield.
Yeah, make a shield. Make a shield. Shield is important. Shield is an important pepperoni.
There we go. Shield. So, oh, there's a little slot for it. Oh, that's cool. So, if you've got like a sword. Oh, right, so you can bring the shield up. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, I get it.
Remember, the shield must be facing your enemy. You know, it's not like, it's kind of like Dark Souls in many ways.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. In fact, I'm going to leave my iron
it's
here.
It's like Dark Souls, but shit, yeah.
I don't know, like, you know, for a game where combat was like an afterthought, you know, this is really good.
Oh, I've got arrows in here. They will do nicely.
Josh, they will do nicely.
In fact, I'm going to put some of this stuff in my... Ugh.
In your chest? You need to make a lever or something for that.
In my farming chest.
You need to make a pressure plate or a lever or something.
I'll probably make a lever later.
So, please pronounce lever.
What? What do you want me to say? Lever or lever? Because it's ways in it.
Well,
lever.
How you say it?
I don't know. I don't say the word lever. Lever. I guess I say a lever. Yeah, I know.
It's so cute.
Isn't lever like a body part? It's an internal organ.
Yeah.
Oh, liver. Yeah. I don't know why I'm going up it.
You're going on top of the keep.
Yeah.
This is where we, you know, call in the Dwarkin. Dwarkin.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Okay, why are you invisible again?
That's him.
Oh, you wanna...
Who's invisible?
Hey. Oh, Wolfie, show your skin to fix. Look at this! That's awesome!
Is that the just Rainbow Dash skin?
Yeah, it's a Rainbow Dash skin.
Yeah.
Does your shield have a picture on it?
Yeah, you can actually paint it.
Mine? Yes.
Oh, that's really cool.
How do you do that? Nobody ever told me.
Need the wool and a lot of dyes.
Okay.
You died to death. You died until it dies.
See what?
You know what you do with books? You jump on them. You step on them.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say burn them.
No, I'm not a Nazi.
You enchant them. Look at my sword. It's beautiful.
Amazing.
Punch one. I'm breaking.
My sword doesn't taste like raisins.
I never really understood.
It's called a shish kebab.
Hunting.
It's called a shish kebab.
because it has a fire aspect, so it sets people on fire. Like the Fallout weapon.
Yeah, I know. Perfect. Soon you will have like enchanted shit. Soon you will get diamonds. Soon you will, you know, follow us into the end. Which I've actually never seen.
Diamonds.
Which I've actually never seen in my life.
I think I've seen it once.
That's pretty weird.
Like, I'm so looking forward for the end. I really, like, I almost want to make a rule, you know, that no one, you know, steps into the end portal before me. Because I want to be the first one.
Go first.
Oh! Almost. You know what? You know what's better than getting hit in your head by an arrow?
What? Come on.
Getting hit in your head? Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
We gotta play, like, catch the arrow. I got it. I got it. Oh.
Almost.
So close.
We are wasting ammo here.
Oh, I got that arrow.
Thanks.
8.1% survival. It's in my head now. It's in my head, that's it.
It's in your head, it's in your mind. It's in your head, it's in your mind.
Hack it. Do you want some dash?
Wait, what? Oh my god, that's literally called dash. What the fuck is that? what the fuck is that? Okay, I'm just gonna drink it.
Yeah, take drugs.
Oh god, I'm so quick, holy shit. Holy shit, I'm a fucking...
Or maybe you want something.
What did you give him?
Maybe you want something harder. Stronger.
Oh god. Oh god. Okay, for people who were asking on the page, this is how fucking Quake is. This is how quick you are in Quake, and this is why Doom, you know, kind of was a let down.
Wait. Press ask option for set it to Quake Pro.
Wait, what?
He says
desk options FOV and set it to the max. And then run around.
Oh god. Oh fucking god. This is okay. I don't know why this is called the Quake Pro, because you know no Quake Pro actually use this shit. Oh my fucking
god. Just for the field of view.
Like, this is awesome in a way.
That's weird.
I cannot.
Oh, you can swap which is your main hand.
Yes.
Yeah, you can.
Yes. That's... Now I have a sword and a.
What happened?
I just discovered this. It's awesome. So. If you have the bow on your left arm, you can use both the bow and the sword.
Yes, you can. You can, for example, have two swords.
Okay, I'm
wait,
gonna...
what?
Hit both of them.
Wait, how do you... Whoa! Oh my god, that's so cool!
Welcome to Dual-Wielded Land.
What? Where was this a thing?
Well, you know, for people who do not want the shield.
Oh, wait, how... Oh, I guess it's because it's the bow. So... Oh my god, that's so cool. So you can have a bow and a sword. Oh, that's so cool.
Yes.
Can you fire the bow?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, you can.
Blardian, where's my fucking bow?
I said that it vanished. Well, it's only imagination.
Make another one.
But it's kind of stupid because now I'm hitting with a pickaxe.
Yay, I've got my iron, some of my iron supply back.
The amount of ridiculous. Like, you have arrows everywhere.
So yeah, I am actually gonna be killing a stream here, because soon I will actually go off. As in off, you know, not really off everything, you know, like life and shit, but like off,
you know, just gonna go off on one.
I almost fucking fell into death.
You don't want to fall into death. It's not a fun thing.
Yeah, like falling into, like, oh my god, we set the whole keep on fire.
Yes, you did.
Not me.
I did.
He did.
It was all
under your fault.
I don't keep accidentally care. Shooting an arrow when I go up to a chest.
It's kind of stupid that you can't fire a block with a fire arrow.
Hmm.
It should be causing a fire.
But yeah, as we are, you know, setting the warehouse, you know, on fire, the best
that's
idea.
Lagging. I'm going away. I got 2 FPS right now.
I am actually gonna kill the stream now. So yeah, I think it was very enjoyable, you know, at least, you know, like, for me. What about you guys?
It was good.
Yeah, I had fun, yes. Except I kept getting fucked over.
I set people on fire.
So yeah, bye-bye, and tomorrow is definitely gonna be another stream. Probably of Minecraft, most probably. I'm actually gonna be trying to stream a new thing. After that, there's gonna be, you know, the Power Equestria, the Deep Below campaign.
Yay!
And after that, you know, on Sunday, I'm actually on Sunday, I'm actually planning to go back to BioShock and follow New Vegas.
Hey,
nice.
So yeah.
Which reminds me that I have to continue playing Fallout 3 for the fourth times.
So yeah. Anyway, bye bye everyone, and wish you all nice day, night, and whatever your beautiful heart desires.
Fine.
Night.
Night.
Night.